Ghanaian music, we face so many challenges. You know, people like it's like when you are up there, you don't want the app coming to reach wherever you are. You just have to beg. You just have to say so many things before they could help. Abro chano biya be kobi, efia no biya be sibi, GTP masumi shabi, kawakuma tu yem no biya be didi. Nipari esa unyaya nka de biya be stressa. Ope me ni ungwasi e de biya ma e hata. Oda se ni esusu jeje me. Na mfusu oba to nipa on. Menko she bebi e nkese me. Uto ruboni e besa ba oso. Ose. Susum no pe. Nansu nam no wayem re re re. Minya ya me jay. Nansu nam no wayem de de de. Se se time changes. Bufura beda ni yo penyi. You go see my smiling faces. Oye ni beda ni sikeni Minya ye kom Ochle bi sika beba ubotom Ume filie 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 fem. What's he saying? The title of this song is my sister. I wrote this song that was last 2 months. And I decided to put Free Raskuku, one of the biggest dancehall artists in Ghana, on it. Okay, well, this song, there are a lot of things that inspired me through my sister's song, you know. First of all, I've been through a lot. First, I used to eat kanzu. I used to beg before I eat. And sometimes you can be in a relationship whereby maybe your partner will be maltreating you. You understand? And sometimes you feel, say, you cannot marry. You cannot get to a certain level. But God has a plan for everyone. Wherever you are now, you will never be the same as the way you are. You will never be the same. Things will change for you. So I decided to sing this song to inspire everybody. Yeah. All right, I go by the name Mensa. The full name is Mensa. Yeah, Mensa. I decided to short it and do it Mensa. Yeah, I don't want my name to get lost in the system. You know, so sometimes people have been choosing some name that they don't even know that. You don't even know your actual name. But the moment I mentioned Mensa, you realize that nah, this guy is called Mensa. Richard Mensa. Yo, I grew up in Madina Estate. Yeah, and I attended Madina SDA and later I further to Aquinas, St. Thomas Aquinas. Yeah. I do Afrobeat, high life Afrobeat tunes. Yeah. But I switch voices. When I'm doing high life music, I use the soft tone. When I'm doing the Afrobeat, I use the bass tone. Yeah, I have a song called Call on Me and Sugar and Pepe. Those songs, when you listen to those songs, you may feel that it's not me. That's my tune for the listen, the Afrobeat. The voice that I use for Afrobeat. Yeah. I started music when I was a kid. The moment I was born to this earth, I started music. But I started professional music, that's 2 years ago, 2019. Yeah, I started professional music 2019. So I recorded my first song, Ya Buatima. And I shoot a video on it. It was all over 2020. I did Mefrawa Fire, I shot a video and it was all over. So I thought 2020 year I'll be all over, but unfortunately the COVID-19 spoiled everything. So I'm believing that 2021 means you'll be all over. Everybody. Not only in Ghana but global. Actually, I'm not on any record label for now, but yet I'll be signed to a record label very soon. I'll even take the Grammys. I promise Ghana that the Grammys will come to Ghana by Mensa. Mensa is the only artist who's going to bring the Grammys to Ghana. Ghanaian music, we face so many challenges. I know. People like it's like when you are up there, you don't want the app coming to reach wherever you are. You just have to beg, you just have to say so many things before they could help. Unless maybe you put in much effort. If you're an upcoming artist and you don't put in much effort, no one will take you serious. So it's been a challenge. It's been a challenge for the upcoming artist. So what we have to do is to create something different. Okay, top three in Ghana, the top three I will choose is, okay, I'll choose Sakodie, and I'll choose Tomboy, and I'll choose Achiame Kwame. Yeah. The female, I'll choose Jackie, my favorite. Jackie, nah, that chick be vibe, you know, that chick be vibe. The way she relaxed the voice in singing, yeah. She's very confident in singing. Yeah. So Jackie, and I'll choose Sister Fia. I'll choose Sister Fia and Wendy Shea. Actually, for now, I don't have any girlfriend. I'm single and I'm searching. I just need a good girl. A girl who will understand me. I've learned that a lot of girls, and really, they are not interested in musicians, but I just want to tell them that me, I'm free, I'm honest. For now, I have about 25 songs, but the ones I'm promoting for now is the Masisa, featuring Rascal. Yeah. I think, like, wherever I've reached now in the music industry, I think I'm going far, because since I started professional music 2019, I've never featured any top artist before. So this is the first time I've been able to feature a top artist, that's Rascal. And I'm looking forward to feature more top artists as time goes on. That's why I said, Masisa, the life I live in the past, yeah, I've changed. No more live this life. Yeah. You know, I'm a versatile musician, so I am fit into everywhere you put me. So December, I'm releasing a love song, Zumba style of song. Yeah. I think I'll be switching my style as time goes on. Yeah. And people will be saying, why don't you shoot to just style, this very style? But I believe as a musician, you should be able to do everything. You shouldn't. Stoneboy is doing dancehall, but Stoneboy is doing a lot of genres. But we know Stoneboy to be a dancehall artist. But Stoneboy is doing asokpo. It's a fact. Satawale is doing asokpo. Satawale is doing high life and all that thing. But Stoneboy, we see those people as dancehall artists. So the same way, means I can do Afrobeats, I can do high life music. Yeah. Okay, my social media handles. All my social media handles: Instagram, Men's Music GH, Facebook, Men's Music GH, Twitter, Men's_Music GH.